India had swept across the tests, ODIs and T2020s in Sri Lanka a few months ago. Now, Sri Lanka have made the trip across to India and have evaded a clean sweep in the test matches, the three-match series finishing 0-1, and battled their more established rivals close in the first and third tests. The focus now shifts to the shorter formats with the first ODI in Dharamsala. It will come as a welcome change for Sri Lanka, who have gone from the smog chamber of Delhi to the pristine conditions of Himachal Pradesh with a beautiful setting in the background. It offers to be a great setting, with Sri Lanka eager to make a mark early in the series. For India, there is no Virat Kohli and the side will be led by Rohit Sharma. In late change last evening, Kedar Jadhav is out with a hamstring injury to be replaced by Washington Sundar. Shikhar Dhawan also seems to be down with a viral fever, which opens up the slots at the top of the order, expected to be filled by Ajinkya Rahane, who is seriously short of runs and needs a shot of confidence. On the other side of the fence, Disara Perera will captain Sri Lanka in a game of musical chairs going on the captaincy of the Lions. He will have to lead a side which has suffered three whitewashes, including against India, and not won a single ODI series this year. Live cricket scores and updates: India vs Sri Lanka, first ODI at Dharamsala. 1200 HRs IST, Lakmal is back in, and he is back in to bother Kartik. Starts off with another beauty. Good length delivery, jags back into the right-hander. Loose from Kartik as he goes for an expansive drive, and there is a big gap between bat and pad. Lucky for Kartik that it doesn't hit the stumps. 1153 HRs IST, 5 overs bowled, 4 maidens, 2 runs scored and 2 wickets down, not a start you see often from an India side at home. Ayer finally gets the first boundary to give the capacity crowd something to cheer. It's bowled on the pads and Ayer calmly plays it to the right of the mid-wicket fielder and it goes coasting to the boundary ropes. 1150 HRs IST, new man in is Dinesh Kartik, and he is welcomed with a delivery that cuts him in half. Beaten by the pace of Lakmal and follows it up by beating his outside edge. Way to make a new man in question things early on. 1147 HRs IST, another big appeal, another not out by the umpire and another review. Looking for a caught behind on Rohit Sharma of Lakmal. Front on it looks like there is nothing on it and it has beaten him completely. But Ultra Edge spots a spike as it goes past the bat and the umpire has to change his decision. What a start for Sri Lanka. India are two halves in January, 4th overs. 1140 HRs IST, 2 overs in, both maidens and India are 1 wicket down. Rohit Sharma finally gets India off the mark with a double and a gorgeous delivery to end the over. After 3 overs, India are 2/1. Shreyas Iyer is the new man in, by the way. He is making his debut. 1135 HRs IST, Angelo Matthews comes in at the other end. And Matthews looks confident that he is got Dhawan for a duck. Appeal for leg before on Dhawan and given not out by the on-field umpire. Sri Lanka go for the review.